Yeah. Four pockets on full, my trunk and my hood. I fucked everything, look good. Made me a still in the hood. Different bitches with me every night. I'm a dog, but I never bite. Tell her, baby, we gon' be alright. We ain't going out without a fight.
You got something in your eye?
Yeah, man, shit hurt too.
Get it out.
Anyway, what's going on, Law Fam? Lay, man, it's your favorite tool. We back and
we got some, you know, we got something nice for y'all. We was on the gram.
Scrolling.
We be on the gram where we be.
Scrolling.
We seen Eminem posted something new.
Framed.
Yeah.
The music video. Finally.
Yeah.
And I know a lot of y'all been waiting for this, man. So go ahead, smash the like button. And if you like what we do at the end of this video, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Because we going up. Road to 400K.
Hey, get us there, man.
Yeah, it's like right around the corner.
Right there.
Let's go. Let's put this work in.
Reporting live, Channel 8 News, here at the scene of the
Stan Drenson.
A terrifying 2 weeks in the city of Detroit.
Dressing.
Eminem
tweaking?
You're a little fast.
Man.
Yeah, I'm gonna need you to slow down.
I ain't never seen M move that fast.
You back in the D?
Hey, this feel like it might be some vintage Eminem type shit. Because you remember when they was at the house, him and Dr. Dre?
Yeah.
And they were saying that he had murdered somebody at the house. And
guess who's back?
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Back again.
Now, he is barricaded inside of that home right behind
you. No, he's not here in the woods.
Two shorts, creaky tails.
Yeah.
Having creepy visions of whiskey drinking, envisioning sneaking into where Christy brings me 12 cakes. But when murder...
Come on.
Eminem,
come
you,
on, Eminem.
How, you...
The dissecting, you know, you... It's a lot going on right now, man.
I'm trying to figure out how can you say you was framed. How can you say you was framed? How can you say you was framed when you talking about whiskey and you have it, you know it's risky thinking, but you already want to stick this, like you want to kill somebody.
Just look at the veins in his neck.
He on some OJ Simpson.
Tell the whole story.
He on that OJ.
Creepy mess, better pay attention to these details, or you could be derailed. These 3 layers of clothing or be in jail. If you get scrapped because your DNA all up under her fingernails.
He said, when he go to murderer, you better wear at least 3 layers. Because
if you the DNA get caught,
you're going to be in jail under her fingernails.
Yeah.
You know, like scratching back because
yeah,
she trying to fight back.
Look at he picking her arm up. Eminem, you guilty.
You guilty.
You, I don't think he cares. He gives a fuck even his pinky swears. Three personalities, personality, please beware. Can't hear the creaking stairs. She's unaware in no underwear. She's completely bare. Turns around and screams, I remember distinctly, I said I'm here to do sink repair.
She's unaware, with no underwear,
yeah.
She's bare.
He got the drawings and all that.
Yeah, he a psycho.
Detail. Yeah, he a little
psychotic today.
He tapped in.
Let's get it, man. Long video.
Up to the body parts in front of Stephen Avery's trailer and leave him there.
Detective, can you come over here and talk to us? As of right now.
All I can tell you
detective
guys...
Detective Shelter!
...hold up in the house, talk to my phone, and...
He says that he's being framed for all the murders that have been taking place.
It is in double figures, but he also maintains again...
That is drumming, isn't it?
Well, I really can't... You know, we've got to get in there, and I really just don't have time to talk anymore.
Detective, thank you again. The detective headed to the home where Marshall Mathers is
with dead people.
That's
what I'm saying.
You get more news.
Give me 1 minute. I think I can it. I ain't murdering nobody. I know these words are so nutty, but I'm just here to answer. Same. I come get your
hey, hold on. Did you hear him? He said he just heard the entertain. Like he's saying, like it's like, kind of like some industry stuff.
A little
like,
subliminal.
They setting
you know,
me up.
They setting me up. I ain't.
It looked like the picture looked like I'm bad.
Yeah, but at
but
the same,
I'm just here to.
At the same time, he kind of double crossing himself because he said he got 3 personalities.
Yeah, but when you're in this industry, you gonna have
this fucking industry is cutthroat. I'm not the same man.
But there's a missing person, so what, he's got nothing to do with me.
Me.
Dude, they're driving my boy crazy.
What's the new something was wrong? Think I'm becoming a monster, cause the
with the truck that I'm on. And there's a dog, a truck in the yard. What dog? How the fuck is Ivanka Trump in the trunk of my car? Bottom of it to try to solve it. Must go above and beyond. Cause it's incumbent upon me. Plus I feel somewhat responsible for the dumb little blonde girl. The fucking baton twirler that got something upon.
The baton twirler that got something to pond, like pondering a
start
thought.
Start to feel Eminem. Man. He's coming from
you
somewhere.
Gotta feel what
you
he's
gotta
saying.
Hear what he's saying.
I guess he about to debunk how he ain't
ignore
did shit.
Ignore the dead bodies, ignore the blood.
Let's just listen.
Just listen to Eminem.
I'll be collecting newspaper articles, button up seconds from me. Memories too fucked to remember. Destructing for cut my public defenders. Jugular then stuck him up in a blender. Never dismembered. I love this stuff at this winter. Probably simple body was covered up in the snow since the month of November. Oddly, I'm wanted for questioning. Them son of a bitch probably just wanna pin this on me. And I was...
All right,
hey, he said that they killed his public defender. So it's like, how do I even win this case,
man,
with my public defender?
You can't win.
That shit funny.
Eminem, I'm on your side, but I'm going to need you to stop moving around. Like,
man, because
you... Stop scooting across
the
floor.
You look a little insane.
His arm was over.
Hey, man. And all these devil horns is throwing me all the way off. Man. You know what I'm saying? But
you
at least the devil horns...
The head like these.
Yeah, he... Psycho. Hey, man, bitch,
I'm trying
here
to let y'all... The horns on the guy.
I'm the guy.
I know what this looks like. Officers, please just give me 1 minute. I think I can explain. I know these words are so nutty, but I'm just here to answer. Say, how come your shirt is so bloody? There's a missing person, so what to do with me? I'm on the final hour. Still on the loose, they spotted me inside McDonald's Tuesday. Jay's cat looking like your college roommate with Rihanna, Lupe, Saddam Hussein, Bobby Boucher, Coochie, the cops is on the goose chase. Just escape from the state and for if and eight women who hate men. Don't make it no weirder. I'm naked when I break in your basement under your baby's tucking.
What was that?
Did you see that?
He said I'm naked when I break in your basement.
Hey, yo, man.
Hey, this video dope, but I feel like I get it. He said, I got on Blue like Jays with a coat. I look like your college roommate.
Man. Is that Eminem on the picture?
He in.
He got a little new girl on his face.
Yeah, man. A little 5 o'clock shadow. I'm going to eat the booty. look a little pedophile-ish.
We're going to let you get back.
We're going to see what's up.
You got a minute in. You got a minute and 20.
Explain yourself.
Yeah.
Adjacent, facing the door, remaining patient while staying complacent. Playing implications are continuing to get thrown. Insinuations are placed in little riddles and poems. Left on your pillow, we hope still. You'll get the hit home. I'm in your window. But it never occurred to me I could describe a murder scene in a verse and be charged with first degree. Happen to match up perfectly with the massacre or the Burger King burglary. No officer, you see, I was.
Just cause I got something. Just cause I got something.
Stuck.
I got you, nigga. He yelling, explain. I'm forgetting what I was thinking and shit.
The video put me in a sunken place. I couldn't explain.
Bro, don't go in a sunken place. I don't know how to get niggas out.
Bro, I was in it.
You know what I'm saying?
I don't know how I got out of it.
But look, he said, hey, if you pay attention, Eminem was talking about how he was in a McDonald's drive. I'm wrong.
That's when the music got dope.
He said he was in a McDonald's drive-thru. And the murder that he explained.
Yeah.
Through the verse, he said it match up perfectly with the robbery at Burger King.
Yeah.
I was framed. Like, you know
what I'm saying?
Like, he just entertained when he rapped. So if he didn't say McDonald's and he just rapped about killing somebody inside of a restaurant, you feel me? And then it's a robbery at Burger King. Yeah. He like, nigga, I was at McDonald's. I don't got nothing. I was at McDonald's. Yeah, so
he can't get his way out of it.
You know, he's just trying to entertain.
And they trying to frame. They burning us.
They burning us.
They so burn crew, though.
Nobody, I know these words are so nutty, but I'm just here to answer. Say, I question for what he's got nothing to do with me.
Cloning this thing.
I'm gonna cut that part out. I don't wanna die.
We don't know nothing.
About nothing.
We not educated.
Stupid.
We dumb.
We stupid. But sorry.
You don't want to go no further.
Dang, they took my boy Eminem away.
Damn, you gotta go away.
He was framed.
I told you I knew what it was from the beginning. They tried to paint the picture because look, we was even bought into it when we first seen it.
Yeah.
What was we saying? We was calling. Oh,
he was a little.
We was calling Eminem crazy.
He looked a little crazy. Hey, you know what they say though? When people look crazy, when people look crazy, they really strong people. They just don't know how to deal with their craziness.
Yeah, but we gonna just not go deep.
I ain't going nowhere.
Maybe next, maybe.
Listen, bro.
Africa.
No. Listen, bro. Hey, man. I hope that if he do any more videos, it kind of like spin off of this. You know what I'm saying? Because you can't just have him.
You can't leave us.
You can't have him all in the house and stuff, and then you take him away, and we don't get to see the end of it. So I hope it's another video that come out. This man is tying his hoodie right now. I'm not sure. That's not how you tie a tie.
Well, you go up through.
I don't know how to tie a tie. I always look it up on YouTube.
Yeah.
He gonna figure that out, man. But hey, if you like what we do, make sure you hit the like button and make sure you subscribe, man. Make sure you keep bringing us back because we're gonna keep coming with that fire, man. We love y'all, Law Family, to the death. Hey. You know what I'm saying? Nah, shame.
We got some more heat coming too, so smash the like button and tell your friends.
Say what's tell friend. Your friends.